anything that was transferred from Germany in May 39, I would have thought would have gone in the direction of Cuba. It certainly didn't end up in England. We had no funds whatsoever. I believe that support came from the Refugee Association and from my grandfather, but that must have been limited because my grandfather was not well off either.
Did you have any recollection as to your appreciation at the time as to why you had left what was a fairly affluent home in Germany to come to England?
That I remember very well, because we were Jewish, and because of the Nazi regime, that sort of became quite apparent quite early on, as soon as the war had started. We were not welcomed too well by the English initially, because we were German and we looked German and we spoke German, and the English people quite rightly didn't particularly like that. So our sort of mixing with English people was virtually non-existent. We just really mixed amongst the refugees themselves and this part of London and Northwest 3, Swiss Cottage, Hampstead. It was predominantly Jewish and refugee people from Hungary, from Germany, from Austria, Czechoslovakia and so forth.